Hey guys, did you ever want to watch 3D movies on your PC? So this video is the right one for you. You just need the VLC media player. If you don't have, you can go ahead and download it from the link given in the description below. And you just need to get one 3D movie. You can download it from anywhere or simply buy it. But the alignment should be side by side, just like the way I'm showing just right now. There are many kinds of alignment as well, like the up and down and 2D to 3D, and many others are present which aren't there in my TV at the moment, but it is there. So you need the side by side alignment. Now just play the movie in VLC media player, hit on tools and then effects and filters. From there go to video effects and click on the side button and click on advanced and hit on analgif 3D, whatever you call. Note that your regular 3D glasses won't work. You need the red and cyan glasses. I'll also leave a purchase link in the description below in case you want to buy one. They're really cheap. So thanks for watching. Hope this video will help you. Please subscribe to my channel for more such awesome videos. Also check me out on other social networks, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.